I quit. That's basically what Rishard Matthews told the Titans. Upset with his lack of playing time, the veteran wide receiver asked for and was granted his release from the team on Thursday, despite signing a contract extension earlier this summer. So what do Matthews' ex-teammates have to say about all this? Steve Lehman hit the locker room today to find out.
John, it's been a long first month of the season for the Titans. There was the longest game in NFL history, a season-ending injury to their best offensive player, hand numbness for their starting quarterback, and a revolving door on the offensive line. Now they must deal with the loss of their most proven wide receiver, Rishard Matthews, who left the team on Wednesday upset over his role and was released on Thursday.
I think that Rishard could help this team. I told him that several times. He felt differently. You know, he felt like he needed to move on.
I'm a little shocked, but I mean, it is what it is. I mean, everybody here signed their own contracts. Everybody got their own situation. It is what it is. We got a game to play on Sunday.
Matthews led all Titans receivers with 118 receptions the past two seasons, but manages three catches in three games this year while battling back from knee surgery. The Titans were hopeful a healthy Matthews would take on a bigger role as the season progressed, but now are forced to move on without him.
It's even more of an opportunity for us to, like I said, step up and produce even more. You know, it's going to be a challenge that I look forward to.
Left behind is a group of young receivers that have just 156 career catches combined, 72 less than Matthews, now asked to step up.
You know, we have a young group, but you know that that doesn't really matter to us. You know, we feel like we go out there and compete with the best of them and go out there and make plays.
When asked how the departure of Matthews will affect what the Titans can do, offensive coordinator Matt LaFleur compared it to the loss of Delanie Walker, saying it is what it is. We just have to make the best of the situation and move on. At St. Thomas Sports Park, Steve Lehman, News Channel 5 Sports.